Well, howdy there, Pluckers. I've a sore finger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for a bit of an unusual help lesson for one of my viewers, okay? One of my viewers has written in and he's asked for some help with a song called No Podrás by Cristian Castro. Unfortunately, the song is in Spanish and I don't speak Spanish, so I have a problem singing it or anything like that, okay? So apparently he can't find any info on the net about, you know, the song. Tabs, chords, anything like that. Not available apparently. So what I'm going to do to try and help him is I'm going to play along with the song from the intro to about halfway through, so you can see what I'm doing on the neck chord wise, and then I'll stop and I'll just explain exactly what chords I was playing. Okay, so hopefully that will help my viewer play his number. Okay, I'm in standard tuning, by the way, no capos, obviously, you can see that. So here we go. This should be fun. So let's get to it. So the chords to the intro and also the verse are the same. Okay, so basically it starts off a little drum roll and then it goes So basically that is G minor, C minor, F, B flat, E flat, and then C minor. Okay, so it's so it does that two times for the intro and three times for the verse, and after the third time on the verse it comes into B flat. Okay, so it's E flat, E flat minor to B flat. Okay, then we go into the pre-chorus and it's B flat, to E flat, to F, to B flat, to D minor, to G minor, to C minor, to A. Suspended, F. Okay, so let's do that again. From the verse, it goes last time verse. B flat, B flat, B flat minor, B flat. Pre-chorus, B flat, E flat, F, B flat, D minor, G minor, C minor, F, suspended, again, B flat, E flat, F, B flat, D minor, G minor, C minor, F, now we go chorus, E flat, F, G minor, D minor, G minor, F, E flat, F, D minor, G minor, F, B flat, F, D minor, G minor, F, B flat, F, D minor, G minor, B flat. Instrumental. Same as the verse, okay? And that's basically it. That's all the different parts in the song, okay? As far as I can tell. So hopefully that'll help. I'm sorry I can't do much else. And I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.